ladies and gentlemen, Darren Driff here, and I'm with...
I'm Atomic Sage.
And we're going to walk around this area, around 7-Eleven. We did not say where we live. I'm going to have to blur that out, but so we're going to joke around on the way to a store or a friend's house. Here we go. Funny voices, here we go. Ready? One, two.
Thank God you beat us.
Three, go.
I am the Great Cahoyo.
Hello there, children. Dan Durf here. Danny Durf Popsicles. Get out of there.
Hey, I get stuck up your butt.
I don't know what's up with him, but we gotta get out of here. Because we have to go and get the freaking man and stuff like that. Come on, you children. It's coming out. It's that pervert. Great children, into my safety basement. Oh no, I'm hurt. Don't eat those popsicles till I get down there. And that actually was, he was doing Beavis the Butthead. I was literally doing, if you ever watch Family Guy, it's a character named Herbert the Pervert. He's freaking funny as heck. So, anyways, this is the thing. The main video was in order to announce one last thing. Atomic Sage, who used to be known as Titan Zero. Titan Zero has now opened up a new channel called Atomic Sage. Check it out, link description down below. But this whole video is due because he had nowhere to go. So guys, Atomic Sage is staying with at my house, so fun. So guys, if you actually like to see more videos with Atomic Sage, hit that like button, don't forget to subscribe, and hit that bell to never miss any of the videos. With that, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Dad Earth, and this is...
I'm Atomic Sage.
And we will see you guys later.
See you later.
Bye. And check out our videos. Bye.
That's gonna be bye.